It's been the subject of endless mockery since its unveiling at Madeira Airport more than a year ago.
I thought it was a young Billy Graham.
It doesn't look anything like him, I think.